SADD adds one or more members to a set.
SADD returns number of elements added to the set, not including those already present in the set. SCARD returns the set cardinality or zero if the key is not present.
SDIFF returns the members of the set resulting from the difference between the first set and all the successive sets.
DIFFSTORE is similar to SDIFF, but instead of returning values, it stores the difference in another set.
SINTER returns the members of the set resulting from the intersection of all the given sets. SINTER returns the members of the set resulting from the intersection of all the given sets.
SINTER store is similar to SINTER, but instead of returning values, it stores the intersection in another set. Sys member returns if member is a member of the set stored at key.
SMIS member returns whether each member is a member of the set stored at key.
S move, move member from the set at source to the set at destination.
Sys member returns if member is a member of the set stored at key.
SPOP removes and returns one or more random members from the set value store at key.
srandmember, when called with just the key argument, return a random element from the set value stored at key. If the provided count argument is positive, return an array of distinct elements.
SREM. Remove the specified members from the set stored at key. Specified members that are not a member of this set are ignored. If key does not exist, it is treated as an empty set and this command returns zero. An error is returned when the value stored at key is not a set.
S union returns the members of the set resulting from the union of all the given sets.
Ionstore, This command is equal to sunion, but instead of returning the resulting set, it is stored in destination. If destination already exists, it is overwritten.